Now, WBZ 4 Sports.
Well, the Bruins spent the entire night playing catch-up hockey against the Atlanta Thrashers. They were down 3-1, they were down 4-2, and then they finally catch up. They tie it at 4, only to lose it with a minute left in the hockey game. No score first period. Peter Skruger makes two saves, but he can't make them all. And finally lets in the rebound by Steve Gwala to make it 1-0 Thrashers. Later in the period, Ray Ferraro goes in on the breakaway. The only player near him is his teammate. He beats Skruger to make it 2-0 after one. Second period we go. Jason Allison gets free for a shorthanded breakaway. He scores on the backhand to make it a 2-1 game. After another Ferraro goal, made it 3-1 in the third, Allison scores again, this time on a rebound. That makes it a one-goal game, again at 3-2. More Ferraro. He walks in all alone and beats Skruger. You must be wondering why he chose to even come to Boston. Hat trick for Ferraro. Makes it a 4-3 Atlanta. But the Bees come back. Sergei Samsonov scored one goal to make it 4-3, and then he puts this one home through traffic to tie the game at 4. Once again, though, the Bruins defense falls asleep with 1 minute left. Chris Tamer is all by himself. He unloads a big blast. Skruger has no chance. Thrashers beat the Bruins again, 5-4, the final.